another euro. Now we are going to cook fish with beef. Ingredients are half a kilo or post fish, flour, green peppers, some butter, some cheese, three boiled shrimps, mushrooms, tomatoes, milk, carrot, onion, potatoes. We have the fillet of the fish. We put some water into the pan and it's boiling. We add chopped carrot, onion, and potato, and the fillet pieces. We add a pinch of salt. Fish meat is cooked. We take it out into a dish. Some butter. And add some flour.
Biraz daha az. Tamam. Açtır.
We cook it until it thickens. We spread some sauce on the dish and place the fish meat. Service with sides again. We add some glazes, sheep cheese. Tomato. Green peppers. boiled shrimps. Shrimps a lot. We put it in the oven and wait for 6 or 7 minutes at 200 degrees. And it's really enjoy it.